representing Team Hayastan, Harut Akbarzan.
I cannot complain, I cannot. I don't even know how much I really made. I forgot, it's a lot.
So Harut Akbarzan coming out from Fighting Out of America. Yeah, come right over here. I want to interview you, young man. Yeah, sure, go ahead. So he's going to go take care of something right now. He'll be right back. Anyways, we got another great fight coming up. We got Harut Akbarzan taking on Mason Bramlett, son of promoter David Bramlett. We haven't seen Mason in the cage for quite some time right now. But I can tell you right now, this kid is another well-rounded fighter. He's one of the more longer USFL pancreation fighters in the organization. And it's great to see him back in the cage. One thing I can tell you about Mason is that I know he put in work like he always does. So, since it's hard to pronounce Baku's name, he goes by the nickname PJ.
Please welcome his opponent as he makes his way into the cage and fighting out of the blue corner, representing Keon MMA, Miguel De La Hoya!
It's Miguel De La Hoya, sorry about that. I got the wrong bout. So we got Miguel De La Hoya. All right, I'll be right back, ladies and gentlemen.
Three rounds of action in the 135-pound junior division, ladies and gentlemen. Your referee in charge of the action is Jonathan Romero.
Here we both go. Both fighters coming out aggressive. Harushan. So we got Miguel in the blue. And we got Harushan in the red. Harushan, 17 years old. 17.8 years old. Again, like I said, taking on Miguel De La Hoya. Sorry about that. Paperwork. Some bouts got switched up, so this was actually about 24, but it got moved up to number 4. So, my apologies. Oh, both of them are going wild. And Miguel De La Hoya went for a double leg. Miguel's coaches are telling him to pass the guard. Now, in the 16 and 17-year-olds, they are allowed to do knees, but one knee has to be planted on the ground, firmly on the ground, when striking with the other knee. Harushan with a nice wall crawl, and he pushed off, and he reversed it and got a side control of his own. Harushan applying nice pressure. Now Miguel cage walking himself, but didn't have as much success as Harushan did. Referee giving instructions on them to move. Oh, and Harushan, it looks like he's trying to get that arm bar in. He needs to lock that arm tighter and go belly down. Oh, and that's the end of the first round. Great round by both fighters.
Yeah. I've been there for only like all two. They
Yeah. Oh, sorry about that. Oh, that one's yours, huh? Sorry about that. Look at that. I'm getting all confused right here. Where am I then at? Okay, here we go, ladies and gentlemen, the start of the second round with Harush Akhavardian. The long shot, great displays of submission advantage does. Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh, and Miguel with some nice knees, but Harushin with the takedown right back into side control. And Harushin applying great pressure. In side control. Okay. Okay. Gotcha. Oh, and Harushin already got top mount. Bump, but couldn't. Oh. Miguel trying to bump in reverse, but Harushin applying great pressure in that top mount position. Miguel, those arms. And bump. That's not gonna work. There he goes. He's fighting. He's bumping. Harushin just seems. Harushin, I'm sorry. For a minute there, seemed content with just staying on the top mount, finding that pressure. Oh, Miguel with the cage walk again. Oh, and Miguel's out. Miguel has that right leg and he's trying to apply that takedown. Oh, and Miguel takes his back. Oh, he's trying to take his back. He's got one leg locked in. Oh, and Harushin with a nice toss. Beautiful reverse by Harushin. And that's the end of the second
round.
Ladies and gentlemen,
the parents of Xavier Greer and Kane Smith, cage side, please. Parents of Xavier Greer and Kane Smith, cage side, please.
Both coaches are in, and their fighters' corners, and they're both giving them instructions. Man, this is a great bout between both fighters, ladies and gentlemen. Referee Mr. Romero, make sure that the cage is closed securely before they start the final bout. And here we go. Both fighters come out to the center of the cage and touch gloves. Now Del Hoya with a nice inside kick to the start of the round. Tried a spinning kick, but didn't put full. Oh, Houston with a nice double leg takedown. Timed him perfectly as De La Hoya was coming in. Houston established some side control. It looks like De La Hoya is trying to put Harushin back into his guard. Go to mount.
takedown control. Blue sports
initiative. Oh, and De La Hoya with a nice reversal. Oh, he's throwing in some nice combinations of knees. Oh, Usyk tried a nice double, tried to go for a takedown, but De La Hoya was ready for it. Got the sprawl on him. Looks like my Usyk might be a little bit winded. It's hard to tell. Oh, De La Hoya trying to take his back. De La Hoya with a nice takedown on Usyk. He needs to get that arm down to try to spin around and take his back. Well, too late. Usyk makes his way back up and has De La Hoya pressed against the cage. Usyk going for that, trying to go for that single leg. Oh, and that's the end of the round. What a great round by both fighters, ladies and gentlemen. And that's USFL Pancration for you. Yes. One knee has to be planted on the ground, firmly on the ground while striking. Yes. Yeah.
But standing up. I don't even know them. I just was like, holy shit. Well, if they can knee, I'll let Trista know.
Come on. Again, what a great display of technique showed by both fighters. Great fight between Harushian, Akverdian, and Miguel De La Hoya. So it looks like Harushian at 17.8 years old and Miguel at 17.5. It's not going to be long until both of these fighters are moving up into camo, which is the amateur division, which is the amateur, MMA. So it's going to be great to see what both of these fighters can do once they hit camo. And here we go, waiting for the official announcement so that we can move on to the next round. I didn't really have a bio on either fighter. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, here we go with your
first. All right, ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of action, the judges have returned their scores for the winner by unanimous decision. Out of the red corner, Harut Akmirza!
Oh, yeah.
Hey, it's fun.